Welcome to VTrum Tips. Using tablets and smartphones in combination with a drum set became very popular over the last years. As a drummer, you want to stream drum tutorials, use metronome apps, or just jam around to a YouTube clip. Actually, any kind of musician uses smart devices these days, even if it's just to check Facebook every now and then. But how to apply your smart device to your music gear? I will show you two great products that will help you to mount your smart device to any kind of music stand. No matter if you have a smartphone or a huge 12-inch Microsoft Surface tablet. So how can I apply my 9-inch iPad Pro to my eDrum set? One solution is this K&M tablet holder. K&M is a German stage gear manufacturer. They basically make any kind of music accessory. The package looks promising, so let's open it. The label says made in Germany and what is this? 5 years warranty on a tablet holder? Wow, K&M must be very confident to ensure that their product will last for at least 5 years. Alright, looking at the quality here, the 5 years seem to be justified. Even though the holder is partially made out of plastic, the device has a steel mounting arm that gets applied to a joint with a wing screw. So let's mount it to a drum cymbal arm. The joint allows you to flip and rotate the tablet. The three extendable claws adapt to any common tablet size. This is big enough to hold a big iPad Pro 12-inch or a Microsoft Surface. The claws can easily be adjusted by loosening or fixing the screw at the back. The scale on the two lower arms helps you to set it up symmetrical. Let's insert the iPad. Slide down the upper claw and tighten the screw. Those little claws are even adjustable to be able to adapt to any kind of tablet. The lower arms do also have side claws to hold the tablet in place. That makes a very solid impression. Your tablet is definitely safe in here. But what if you don't like the landscape format? Guess what? I can rotate the tablet. The joint allows a rotation of 180 degrees and a flip of 90 degrees. The clamp is made out of metal and has a plastic inlay to not scratch your gear. This is a common 22mm simple mount pipe. And here we have a 12mm boom arm. But what about the mic stand? No problem. We can apply it here too. And use the tablet to watch 65 drums. Or simply as a teleprompter. Apply it to your living room lamp or to this guitar stand. You can attach it to every kind of pipe. Just not to this eDrum rack pipe, as its diameter is bigger than 30mm. I will mount it to one of those simple mounts. As a drummer, make sure you place it at the spot where you can't hit your tablet accidentally. The smartphone users do need a mount as well. So let's have a look at this K&M smartphone holder. And again, it has 5 years warranty. We have a pipe clamp, a bending arm, phone holding bracket, and a set of claws that can be slid into the upper or lower notch of the phone bracket. The different size claws make it possible to set it up in a way that the side mounts do not press a button of your phone. I'm using the longest claw type, as my phone is quite big. The side holders stay closed through a snapping mechanism. They are coated with rubber to hold the phone in place and not scratch it. It will definitely not fall off. Push the button to release your phone. The phone holder body is applied to a flexible support arm. Simply slide it in. I'm usually skeptical when it comes to bendable arms, as I always doubt that they can really hold the weight of a phone. But for this one, you need a lot of manpower to even bend it. I think this could even hold the weight of my tablet. The pipe mount is made out of metal and coated with two rubber panels to not scratch your gear. The screwing mechanism is very solid and ensures that the mount stays in place. You can attach this mount onto every kind of pipe with a diameter from 10 to 30 mm. The phone bracket can even be turned around, so your setup stays flexible. I mount this holder onto my eDrum set to use my phone as a music player. So no matter if you're a drummer, singer or guitar player, you do probably need some sort of smart device. And since you have spent already a fortune on your tablet or phone, you want to make sure your mounting gear is reliable. I hope this video helped you to find the perfect holder for your tablet or phone. If you decide to buy one of those two products, you can click my Amazon affiliate links in the video description. This way, I get a commission that helps me to make more of these videos. That's it for today. Thanks for watching and see you next time.